Slowly.
Thank you very much for your invitation. I'm very happy to be here with all of you, although I may not have been able to recognize some of you. I love teaching in Renggam, that old school. In my whole career, that's the school I would have loved to go back to if I was given the opportunity to do so. After my studies, I went off from Dato to do my master's in USA, University of Pittsburgh. And I would be very grateful to say that without Mr. Yap Teong Hoon, I might never had the opportunity to be able to go for my master's. Thank you very much, sir. Even my transfer after my first degree in USM, when I went off from Renggam, I was posted to Muar High School, and I wanted to return to Renggam. I was there in Muar for 2 months, and it happened that Mr. Sheikh Hussein, the headmaster from SDK, he was at that time in Muar High School, and Sheikh Hussein and Mr. Yap were neighbors. I just heard from you. You were neighbors. and the sports sec, Mr. Maniam from Renggam, if you remember him, he was supposed to go off to UPM. And when I spoke to Mr. Sheikh Hussein, he got in contact with Mr. Yap, and Mr. Yap agreed that he would be willing to take me. The condition was he needed a sports secretary. So that's how I was back at Renggam, and I was happy to be there and happy to be serving under Mr. Yap, whom we should be very grateful for. Not only he served the teachers well, he served the students well. He was, whenever you wanted any help or wherever you were, some of us here, many of us here, including teachers, he went all the way out to help anyone who needed help. And he is a real, genuine human being.
Genuine.
Yeah.
No robot.
He is where, he will be where you need him. And he is the one who initiated the project of the Padang of the school. So, what Renggam is now, Dato is now, is due to Mr. Yap Teong Hoon with the field there. Unfortunately, Renggam has not grown. The number of residents have decreased, I believe. Those who were in the estate, students who came from the estate, their parents are all not there. But Simpang Renggam and Layang Layang have developed. And that's where students, the best students, I think, came from there. There were a few from Renggam who did well. There was one girl from the factory there, I think Dr. Mutaya. She was Mutama. She was one of the best students for that particular year. Right? She's a dentist today, and she's in the KL. That's one I can remember. And we are at at the restaurant where the students were all studying in a Dato school. Chin-chin. Five brothers and five sisters, and they're all here. That's the history I know I can't read. First year we forget 25% in anything you study. First year you lose 25%. Second year 30%. Third year 40%. By the time you have passed 5 years, you have already lost 70%. That's how life goes. Unless you're really in it and practicing and learning and going on with what you have. So I think that's all I would have to say, and I would like to thank all of you once again. I would like to thank my colleagues too who are here. We have been able to work together very well, and as well as all of you students who are here today and who are not with us and who will be with us. And some of us also will not be able to meet again, we don't know. So we can only pray that we get an opportunity to meet again sometime, somewhere. Thank you very much.